When they see that God is blessing you, and sometimes they can't figure you out. The reason why some people can't figure you out is because of all the troubles they brought on you. Anytime they see you shining. They place you in a palace. Oh, they place you in a valley. By the time they see you, you'll be in your palace. They place you underneath. By any time they see you, you find yourself on top of your mountain. Anytime you find yourself alive, just say to yourself, I'm a survivor. Am I speaking to survivors in the house? One sign for you to know that you are a survivor is because many punches were thrown at you. But the more the punches are thrown at you, you shake yourself off. And you say to yourself, I shake myself off not because of my power, but I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. The day you became a child of God and the day you became a believer, you ceased to become you, but you became the power of God resident inside of you. In the olden days, anytime God wants to do something, the power of God will come over the person. It was called the anointing upon. But when Jesus Christ came, it became the anointing within. He said the Holy Spirit will come and stay inside of you. You are a carrier of the power of God. That's why you are a survivor. Lift up your right hand and shout, I'm a survivor. Oh, shout, I'm a survivor. Shout it one more time. Shout it one more time. Yesterday and think it will determine your tomorrow. Your future is better than your yesterday. What happened to you in your yesterday only prepares you for where you are going. And anytime you have a rough past, it's a sign your future is wonderful. Because an armed robber, hear me, an armed robber will not take an AK-47 and go straight and rob somebody living under the bridge at Circle, but will take the AK-47 and go and rob somebody who lives in an expensive house. So anytime the armed robber, who is the armed robber? The armed robber is the devil. John chapter 10 verse 10. He comes to steal, to kill and to destroy. So anytime the devil tries to rob you, it's a sign something precious is inside of you. I came to let somebody know that whatever was fighting you, the angels of God are about to move it away and you enjoy the goodness of God. Son, I'm a survivor. You may be seated. You may be seated. Son, I'm a survivor.